Welcome to my channel. My name is Nancy. What it do, what it do, what it do. If you're new here, please feel free to subscribe and hit that bell button while you at it so you can be notified when I drop new videos. Period. So I know I look a little crazy. I wanted you guys to see me in my natural state. Okay, breakouts and all. I wanted to get into this video and kind of talk about why I haven't been on social media, why I haven't really been out there like that, but I'm here for a long time. I mean, a fun time? I don't know. But anyways, I wanted to get into this video and kind of just explain why I haven't been on social media. Let's get right into it. So this is gonna be kind of like a short, sweet, video. I'm not gonna make it too long. Here's why I haven't been on social media. I haven't been on social media because there was a lot of things going on. One, I stopped, I closed my business. And if you didn't know, I am a licensed esthetician and I do have clients on the side. Because of the whole COVID-19, I got scared and I didn't wanna catch anything because I do easily get sick and I just wanted to avoid, prevent just catching anything, like even a cold. But unfortunately I did get a cold in December, I believe. So that was that, and I didn't want to get anybody else sick. I don't like getting people sick. I like to be clean. I like to just take care of myself. Also, coming into this new year, I don't know, I felt like I had to live day by day and I kind of wanted to just be in the moment and not so like have everything planned out, because we know how that went in 2020, right? And I kind of just want to live day by day, you know, because you never know when your last day is going to be. And, you know, I've had so many family members pass away, which also has just been like a heavy thing mentally. And then also just mentally trying to stay uplifted in during these times where things have just been so crazy. Another reason why I've also been off social media, I was trying to take care of myself, because the first month, January, the first month of this year, 2021, I guess I caught COVID. I tested positive, which was a horrible experience. And if you guys want me to make another video on that, I will. I do not recommend COVID-19. And it's so crazy because I closed my shop for that reason, so that I wouldn't catch anything. But you know what? It don't matter how old you are, like what you look like. COVID-19 does not discriminate. I did try to take care of myself as much as I could. I avoided it as much as I could last year. So, you know, it's just so strange that I wasn't even out or doing much this year coming in. And I caught it out of nowhere. But everybody around me was negative, which was so weird. So if you guys want to hear that story, let me know in the comments below. And I am open to telling you guys about that situation. I also, during when I had COVID, it was so weird because I felt like I felt depressed. And I did not like that feeling at all. I felt like anxiety when I was on it. So I kind of stayed away from social media. Mentally, like I said, I've been trying to stay uplifted during these times, because I already have, I deal with certain health conditions. So yeah, I just wanted to protect myself and just heal my mind, soul, and body. Especially from being sick. Coming into this year wasn't so great, but you know, life has its ups and downs. So that's kind of basically why I've been off social media. Also, in the beginning of the month of January, I fasted social media for like 21 days, mainly the whole month, because sometimes I like to just give things up spiritually. That's what I like to do sometimes. But I know that God has my back through whatever, and I'm just happy to be here and happy to start this new channel. It's gonna be more personal, so I hope you guys are excited and I hope you guys continue this journey with me. It's gonna be cool. So I like to have fun and I hope you guys have fun with me. Yeah, I have so many new things coming up, and I am gonna start taking clients again. So if you live around the Bay Area, you know, follow my social so we can connect. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I wanted to keep it short and sweet for you guys, and I hope y'all catch me in the next one. Oh my gosh, I don't know why I feel so out of breath. I need to learn how to breathe. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.